One thing to do in Maesot is actually take a ride in ATV. Yeah, not far from Maesot, it's about 52 kilometers, about almost an hour drive from Maesot district. This is another district, this is a Phop Phra district. I'm gonna leave a link if you're interested. It's a wonderful place, you can beautiful sceneries and fresh air, cooling weather right now. You can try the ATV, maybe later on I'll try the ATV and let you know. It's about 480 baht per hour. 480 baht. It's not too bad. Smell the flowers and birds around. It's a really nice place. Oh, look at that. Look at the view. That is where the ATV, you can actually ride your ATV right there. They call it the Grand Canyon. Well, it's not like the US Grand Canyon, how big it is, but you know, it's very similar. It's the color, kind of like, you can actually drive the ATV. Phop Phra district, really cool place in Maesot. Another fun thing to do in Maesot. So I'm trying the ATV at about, take an hour, I'm gonna show you guys a ride. 480 baht, not too bad for 1 hour. Yeah. So right now I'm gonna tour you guys around with this wonderful place with my ATV, chilling around with a bike. First, I see I'm having a hard time going out because I try to change the gear, which you're supposed to change the gear, but you know, only after when you're going to the top. But when you're going up to the slope, you should use the lowest gear possible. But nonetheless, I made it and a lot of fun. So just sit back and relax and enjoy the ride. Around a little bit, my ATV. And the next destination we'll be heading is to Tham Si Pha. Si Pha is blue in Thai. Tham is a cave. So we're actually going to a blue cave. Literally it's blue. You actually, if you take photograph, you can actually see the bluish, grayish color, which you could see later on. It's a wonderful cave. There's a reclined Buddha. It's actually kind of the monk will actually go there to do their prayers for meditation. So yeah, we're gonna check it out and have a look. This wonderful place is about 30 minutes right from where we came from, about 30 kilometers from Maesot. Another attraction is to visit the Blue Cave. This is called the Blue Cave. As you can see, because the rock looks a bit bluish. If you know how to take the photos, you can see it turned out really blue. So another attraction in Maesot is the Blue Cave. You can come visit. It's called Si Pha Cave. Si Pha means blue in Thai. It's not very dark, but a little bit of light, torchlight, how you can see me. The entrance fees is free. So there's a Buddha statue sleeping there, telling you where to go to the cave. Pretty cool, right? Yeah, free entrance, then it's spend a single cent. Just come here. Bluish, you know. Oh, no. มีอะไรสดละฮะมีไม่มีแล้วอันนี้สดละอ๋อดูก่อน
แล้วอุบเลยเฮ้ยไม่พูดอะไรอ๋อ
so it's end ending ฮะ ดูก่อนนะ Okay, so guys, we have come to an end of this episode. I really hope you guys enjoy the little thing about Maesot that I brought you up. There's gonna be more be coming up, and stay tuned for the next episode. We're going camping, going for hiking in the river. It's gonna be so exciting. Do not want to miss this. So if you're not subscribed, please subscribe, and you can really give me a like in this channel if you can. So I see you guys in the next episode. Peace.